When, like, the first meeting I ever had with my accountant a few years ago, my dad loves to overshare because he's just so proud of me. He's just telling the accountant, like, yeah, he streams on Twitch, he's named after an ice fairy. I'm like, oh my god, he doesn't care. And then my dad proceeded to make, like, 50 tax evasion jokes. I was like, god damn it, dude. Please.